Ready to roll, my boss. Coming to the end of lap one.
There wasn't much engine power, engine sound or noise from the shedding car, which is obviously devastating for them.
Who took over from Martin Whittaker, who did such a great stint at the beginning of this race. Handing it over to Andrew Jordan out of the chicane. The rear end steps out. You can see the fist out of the window. The winner of the Ken Miles Cup, it's Andrew Jordan and Martin Whittaker who take the win. And it looks like it will go the way. David Brabham, who got second place to the line, will be in third. Just kicked at the very end.